Hello, hello, my wonderful people. How are we all doing? Greetings, depending on the time una take the year of this to be, my correct people, Kabiyesi. E don't make us really, really proud. Yes, una no say when Kabiyesi open mouth talk, say e no go ever sit down, keep quiet while the enemies destroys his home. Yes, Kabiyesi been talking, but plenty people been they take him for granted back then. They talk say it is one of those things where we say Kabiyesi been they do. It is all these things where we say Kabiyesi just they open mouth, they make mouth about Mama Tadenika. They talk something where you know say you know fit do. But my people, you don't already they very clear say everything where Mama Tadenika will been tell Kabiyesi, Kabiyesi don't they put him into action. The king is putting everything into action, and this is one thing that we all are so proud of. So Kabiyesi recently we've been hearing you say he done the up his game already. Yes, Kabiyesi Oba Adeyeye, he done begin to the up his game. On top matter we concern Queen Naomi, he done step up his game to make life-changing decision in the palace. And this is one thing where we say the enemies, they are not going to like the sound of it. Yes, my correct people, the enemies are definitely not going to like the sound of what is about to happen inside of Kabiyesi Palace. And I know say many a times, plenty people go just they come out to they complain over how some certain things been done go for inside palace, how some certain things been done turn around. But Mama Tadenika is always their reasons. Yes, they always give reasons why Mama Tadenika has changed their life. And not even for the better, because they are still complaining that ever since Mama Tadenika came into the picture, things have never been the same. Things have never been the same ever since Mama Tadenika begets inside of the Kabiyesi's head, they control things where Kabiyesi himself they do for inside palace. My correct people, this is not just something where we say they go just they ignore. Say it is very obvious that Mama Tadenika, she keeps controlling the mind of Kabiyesi. She keeps telling Kabiyesi what to do. And the oluwaseyi, they are beginning to get tired of everything. But my correct people, this is only but a waste of time, because Kabiyesi don't already up his game, because he has decided that all of the oluwaseyi, all of them that were involved in going after Mama Tadenika, my correct people, all of them, where they go after Prince Tadenika, say Kabiyesi don't already turn them into a laughing stock for inside palace, because right now, plenty people don't already come out, they talk, say, these oluwaseyi, each and every one of them, as they take, they contribute to trouble for inside the palace. Say they all are to be dealt with as a criminal. Yes, he is to handle all of them like a criminal. So now, so Kabiyesi, he don't begin to they investigate each and every one of them. But the oluwaseyi, they don't already, they panic, say, what is the meaning of all these things? Why is it that Kabiyesi himself won't just interrogate Queen Naomi alone, and he is involving them? Does it mean that everything will be same? Mama Tadenika will talk, give him now, waiting in the belief. Yes, my correct people, I know say all these things where the oluwaseyi them been they do. Be like say them no day away, say Kabiyesi knows the full story. Yes, but they all are trying to paint the picture black and blue. They want to make everything look like Queen Naomi is the one controlling everything, but we already know. Yes, we all already know how everything been they go on for inside the palace, how they all have been planning evil for Mama Tadenikawo. But Mama Tadenikawo, based on say this woman is very, very smart. Based on say everything where she been they do for inside Kabi Esi palace, say she has been preaching for peace. And these Oluwis, they have failed, they are feeling that Queen Naomi is the reason why they cannot get together with Kabi, why they cannot get back together with the king. Yes, my correct people, they all are putting the blame on Mama Tadenikawo for everything they've all done wrong. Yes, for all the drama they've all contributed in the palace, and they feel like it is going to be something that people are going to ignore. My correct people, you know, they possible. Yes, because the extent where we say these Oluwis themselves been don't go, my correct people, and these people are still thinking that Mama Tadenikawo is their problem. My correct people, this is not just an ordinary case. This is not something that they should just ignore. No, they shouldn't ignore what is going on right now, because what these Oluwis have ever done is just to make things worse. Yes, to make things worse for Kabi Esi, because all the plan that Kabi Esi himself get for inside the palace, the Oluwis are all taking it all for granted. Yes, the Oluwis just they find something where we say they go use against Mama Tadenikawo. But now Kabi Esi, he don't already step up his game as he is now handling the matters. Yes, he is now handling the matters, and now he is listening to advice from those that actually matters and not those that want to see to his destruction. Yes, my correct people, una so we take the hear of this matter. Una take the CM. Make una follow us. Look into the matter. Say Kabi Esi himself. Waiting him they do. Yes, the plan will be say inge for this Oluwis. We just they enjoy everything. How everything take the play out, because all the Oluwis we been they think say Mama Tadenikawo is a total waste of time. All of them we been they think say Mama Tadenikawo's return to the palace is not something that Kabi Esi will be ever able to achieve. They all have already seen it that they are all wrong. Yes, they've already seen that they are all wrong, that Mama Tadenikawo's return is inevitable indeed. Yes, my correct people, Mama Tadenikawo, we dey very, very glad. When I see this matter we concern Kabi Esi fighting for his precious queen, it's not something that any of these Oluwis will be able to destroy. It's not something they will be ever able to stop. Because everywhere we say them they go, they are just always trying to justify their action, to justify all the negativity where we say they don't bring enter Kabi Esi palace. But my correct people, this time around there is nothing, absolutely nothing that they can do to stop what is happening from going on. There is nothing that can be done. Every other thing will be said, they've been done, they talk, give the public. Nobody actually cares anymore. People are already beginning to complain that this is way too much. This is going way out of hand. But there is nothing else that can be done except for this action that Kabi Esi is taking right now. And we all want to believe that it is going to yield something positive. Yes, my correct people, and so we take the hear of this matter. Una take the CM. You're gonna follow us reason their matter down the comment below. See you guys in another 2 weeks. Bye bye.